Hey guys, so we're gonna do some cooking here on the grill. This is all we got right here. We got some burgers, we got some bratwurst, we got some corn on the cob, already shucked already. So we are going to get this going. So you guys see what I did the other day. I cleaned this up best I can. Most likely there's probably water in here. So we need to empty this right now. If I just dump this like right here, it'd be fine. Actually, I'm just gonna. Okay. I don't care if it gets wet in there, it's fine. I just want to make sure it's not wet in here. This is our grill mat. Right there. Yeah, it's not wet. It's okay. I don't know how much coal we need. We got a lot of cooking to do. I'm gonna put some more in there. I built more than that, but so we're gonna go ahead and season these burgers real quick before we get them on the grill. So we got garlic powder. Oh, the heck's in here. Let me see, dried onion, dried garlic, salt, and poppy seeds. Maybe might not use that. I thought about it, but I don't know yet. Because it's everything bagel seasoning. I don't know what you would put that on. This is sea salt. Whew, a little bit too much garlic on there. That's fine. Ah, dang bee coming up here for smells of food. Every time I'm out here doing something with the cooking, I always get bees over here. Set those aside. What was that? I'm gonna go ahead and cut the ends off right here. I mean, nobody really eats the ends anyways. Okay, I think that's all of them. It's okay if you scrape the corn on the ground. I mean, either dogs will eat it or somebody will eat it. It's not harmful to them that I know of. Okay, so we'll wait until that finish up with heating up. Okay, this should be heated up. Get more flies and more bees. Look at all of them, Jesus. Trying to figure what I'm gonna do here. Should be fine. So I need the heat up here. That's where we're gonna. Ooh, that's hot. We're definitely gonna cook the corn up there. Okay, so we're gonna cook the burgers on this and the brats and then go over this side. I guess we're gonna cook a few right here too. We have no choice because we're out of room. You might experiment with that here on a couple of them. I'm thinking about it. Okay. Let's go ahead and let these cook down. Push a little more further in the back. These ones right here, I'm gonna put over here. I need to have these over the heat a little bit more. I think it'd be okay to cook the corn up there. At least it can heat up there, I guess. Don't let that butter spill in there, Jesus, that'd be a big mistake. Cook these on this side here. These going. We can't put them on yet, but we're gonna wait till the burgers are done. So there's 12. Okay. So I figured I'd bring a pizza pan out here because I cannot fit all the burgers in without getting ruined with by the cheese. Come on, bees, look at all of them. They're all over in there. I'm gonna go ahead and flip these and I'm gonna go ahead and put cheese on them. This is kind of why I took this out here. Tell you one thing, it's so smoky. Not doing no favor for my eyes. This is so bloody. I'm gonna go ahead and cook these a little longer. These ones ain't. Trying to get stung with that bee steady in there. It's so windy out here, it's pretty difficult to doing this. Come on, bee. Get out of the way. Didn't think I need this many slices of cheese. I grabbed too many. There's 10 here, not 12 or 15 burgers. Oh boy, I grabbed so many. I'm just gonna use these for this plate for those brats there. Okay, just gonna close this up and let the cheese melt. Alright, this is all melted. We'll just put this in the pan. I'm gonna take that off. Where is my tongs at? Actually, you know what? Go this way. Set this right on top of that so that don't fly around. Dogs get a hold of it, get burnt. Don't want that. If you guys wonder why I'm cooking so much food, because we got people coming here in the next hour. So, it is Labor Day. So, I'm going to let them cook. Okay, so I figure that this corn can be cooking if I don't put it down here somewhere. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to do that. I'll let those cook first, otherwise this will be get contaminated with raw pork. Not do that. Go ahead, try to flip these, see what they look like. Trying to cluster them as much as possible here. But I just realized that if I do that, I suffocate the grill. I don't do that. So. Are these heating up though? Nah, they're cold. Okay, interesting. I just found out they got more food to cook because they're bringing food too. They want me to cook like little chicken breast on the grill now. So I'm gonna have to add more charcoal to this after this is done. I'm gonna go ahead and get these going. These ain't no longer raw, they're partially cooked, but move them around a little bit so I can make room. I'm starting to think I might have to add more coal just to cook the rest of that corn. I know these ain't done, far from it. They're starting to get a nice color to them though. If my camera dies, I apologize. I'll just use my phone. But a lot of things I can't do with my phone. I can record and take pictures of it, but do this and record at the same time is not possible. Excuse me. Might need more charcoal for this part. These ain't cooking at all. Alright, as I said, it was gonna happen. My GoPro battery died. So, like I said, I might be able to have to do this like one-handed. This will make it more difficult. I poked that and that thing just exploded. I'm gonna go ahead and remove these back here. These are done. This one's gonna cook a little longer. You see how it's kind of a little white in the bottom there? This one's done too. These ones here are going to cook a little longer because these were away from the heat a little bit more. Corn I can put over here. It should start getting cooked now. Okay, I think it's safe to remove them off the grill now. Yeah, these are good. Oops, hold on a minute, guys. Sorry, it's hard to focus when I'm trying to do this and that at the same time. Holding the camera and I'm trying to grab these. I'll let the corn cook now, we'd be good. And I'm gonna check the corn. I think we're gonna call it quits here after we flip them. I don't think we're gonna cook anymore. It's just heat, that's all it is. Got a little bit of marks here, but this is cooked, you can tell. But yeah, that's gonna be it, guys, for the video. If you guys like the video, please hit the like button, appreciate it. And thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.